feign a bloody diarrhea attack and get out of there, fear not. This will resolve all of your issues that you're crying about. Man, if you're stuck on the internet, if you're bitching about people for 8-hour streams, you're worried about homosexuality, when the poon dries up, follow these simple steps to regain poon mastery instantly. This is really intended for black pillar non-Viking, scientifically proven by 6 double-blinded, deaf, avatar-hiding, leading internet experts, and works 100% of the time, and has the feminist California stamp of approval on approving your male wife. God damn it, man, this is so important. Don't you understand this? Never so much as glance at another woman. You will cling to your woman like a bloody scabbed over hemorrhoid clings to an ass hair. Is so golden. You are the bestest ever. Even our legal and political system is built around this one principle law of the universe. It's immutable. How could you possibly see it otherwise? Let the woman make all the rules, goddammit. Once you recognize her innate ability to remain calm in any situation, face change with stoic indifference, and maintain the same personality day in, day out, no matter what, you'll understand it is only natural to let her direct the relationship. This is actually Oprah approved, and all media and social media endorses this principle that let women make the rules. So just be happy and let them make the rules and follow them like a good little boy. Guys, swimming upstream, it's not cutting it. Get with the program. You'll be happy. Let's put it that way. And you'll be fulfilling your purpose. Number 4. 16. This is the final step that will complete your life in all matters and make you the man you need to be in today's society. This is the cure to MGTOW and the black pill. And most certainly, most men on Twitch follow this. When she withdraws from you sexually, beg. Give your woman everything she gives you and then some. At least 3-to-1 principle. Don't leave a single deed unnoticed or unreciprocated. When she sends you a text, send her at least 2. That's right, 2. You will be thankful that you have become fully dependent on one single woman for all of your romantic affection and steady supply of poon. Hold the poon.